to extend a warm thank you to our railroad pilot, Sean Spankey.